We hear about hacking, malware attacks, and cyber threats almost every day. But how concerned are people about them, and how do they think such attacks will affect them? We asked 1,000 office workers in the U.S. about their worries and perceptions. The results were very interesting. A massive 90% of people are concerned, or even more concerned than they previously were about suffering a cyber attack. When asked what specifically they are concerned about, 51% replied that they were worried about malicious attacks making life more difficult, while 44% fear their personal data may be stolen. Having cybercrime interfere with business or seeing problems escalate from the virtual to the real world were also popular concerns. 71% of people think that the hijacking of major services by cybercriminals is a genuine threat. Perhaps movies like Die Hard are not so far-fetched. However, 43% think that the next major target for a cyber attack will be banks or financial institutions. So how do people believe cybercrime will affect them? 24% of people surveyed were concerned that they'll lose confidential financial data, such as credit card details. Social media accounts, and indeed account credentials in general, were also popularly held to be at risk of cybercrime. Interestingly, 88% thought that the company they worked for would suffer either major or minor effects as a result of a cyber attack, but that the company would be okay in the end. Only 6% thought their company would fold as a result. And 39% thought that such an attack could come from coworkers using unscanned devices on the company network. However, only 9% thought that purchasing internet-connected devices was too risky, while 63% would still buy them.